This tutorial explains how to apply a transaction to a payment method. These transactions include authorize, purchase, also known as a charge, and credit. These three transactions and the ones mentioned later in this video are directly applied to the payment instrument. Please note that credit in this instance refers to depositing funds directly to the customer card and is unrelated to account credits. Additional transactions can be applied against an authorized, credited, or purchase transaction and would use the same payment method from the original transaction. These transactions include capture, chargeback, refund, and void. To demonstrate this, we'll perform an authorized transaction followed by a capture transaction. Go to the account page. In the payment methods area, click the gray down arrow next to the payment method. Select the authorized transaction. Kaui displays the process transaction screen. Enter the amount to authorize. Currency defaults from the customer account and should not need to be changed. Payment key and transaction key are not required for authorized, credit, or purchase transactions. Select a reason for the transaction and you can choose to add a comment. The reason and comment entries display on the timeline page. Add control plugin names and add property are advanced kill bill features. You'll learn more about these in a later video. Click the Save button and you'll be taken to the payments page, where you'll see that the authorized transaction was successful. Next, let's secure this authorization with a capture transaction. Return to the account page. In the payment methods area, select the authorized transaction. Once on the process transaction screen, change the transaction type to capture. Enter the capture amount. For transactions that require a reference to a previous transaction, in this case, the authorized transaction, copy and paste the payment key. You can obtain the payment key from the external key column on the payment screen. The remaining steps are the same as other transactions. Click the Save button and you'll be taken to the payments page where you'll see that the capture transaction was successful. For more information, please visit docs.killbill.io to learn more about Kaui, its features, and configurations.